Hey Derp Nation, what's up? It is I, the Derpy Smiley, here coming at you with another video. Today, we're going to be playing Google Feud. Yeah, we're doing this again. So let's jump right into it. If you guys want to play this for yourself, link will be down below. Let's get right into it. Alright, so we got culture, people, names, and questions. I think I want to start with culture. Awesome, good, bad. Ah, oh, dang, trash. Net your hand. Net your hand. Tired of your jokes. Underrated. The greatest band ever. See, I said something like that. The greatest band ever. And they did say, I think I said the best band alive. Better than the Beatles. Wow. Okay, next round. Okay, so we're gonna go to people. Cheat on my girlfriend with. Boy. A dog. Could you have my girlfriend with my mom? I don't know. I had to. With my best friend, with her mom, her sister, my ex, my cousin, a guy. Oh, I thought I put a guy. Oh, no, I didn't know. It was just a boy. I would have put a guy next. My friend, her best friend, her mom. See, what's wrong with this game is that honestly, would never guess these because they're so much alike. You'd say your sister, but you probably wouldn't say your brother. You'd say your best friend, but you wouldn't say your best friend. Which probably. And if you said a boy already, a guy and a boy would kind of do the same thing. If you said a boy, you wouldn't say a guy. If you said a guy, you wouldn't say a boy. That's another problem with the game. So next round, I'm gonna go names. Gary Oak. No, Gary. That's not even a real name. Gary Williams. Williams. I don't even know. Gary Johnson. Johnson. Poles. Peters. Wolf. Deanna. I really suck at this game, guys. I'm sorry. I really, really suck at this game. Questions. Why are the French so... Of course they're gonna have that. I'm sorry for all the French people out there. I do not think that you guys are gay. Although you guys probably are Americans, I don't know. So stereotypical. No, why are the French so mean? French so evil? No, French so okay. Rude, thin, mean, short, good at cooking, lazy, skinny, negative, snobby. What sucks is I was actually looking for all the bad ones. Although I'm a very optimistic person, I was looking for all the pessimistic qualities because I feel like that's what people are gonna look up. Alright, so we got culture, people, names, and questions. This time I'm just gonna close my eyes. That didn't work. Okay, no, we're just gonna do names. Okay, so Helen Keller. Big fan of Star Wars. Oh, okay. Of course. Top one. Alright. Can we get to 30,000? Do you think we can get to 30,000? I don't know. Is okay. Is good. No. Is real, overrated, dead, Disney, life ruined. Life ruined. Star Wars is life ruining, guys. Alright, next round. Names. Your culture. fleas, bedbugs, roaches, fruit flies, and mosquitoes. Oh, so it would have been actual stuff that people would have eaten. Maybe I should have put that instead of... I think I'm overthinking this thing. Everything tastes... Soap. Bitter. Better, wow. Like metal. Alright, let's do one more of each. Alright, we're gonna do one more of each. Okay, so let's go with people now. So how to kill a... bug. Nope. Bug. Stink bug tree. Oh, how to kill a mockingbird. I should have put that. Gonna put that in, all right. Next round. Questions. Why do men stink? Okay. Wait. I'm being a stereotype right now. I feel like not even that's gonna work. This game. Have facial hair. So that's questions. Culture, let's do culture. Mrs. Ooh! Yes! Thank you, Robin Williams. Mrs. Jenkins. Ah. Alright, so that's the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed, hit that like button. Subscribe. Subscribe. Subscribe.